Outbreak of a virus deadly to dogs has some Susquehanna Valley veterinarians concerned tonight. Good evening, everyone. I'm Brian Ridge. One vet says she has seen the dangerous Parvo virus in three times as many dogs this summer. News 8's Lebanon County reporter Barbara Barr is here with the latest information that pet owners need to know.
Well, it is scary, Brian. And 2 years ago, Lebanon County saw a very similar outbreak of this virus. In 2007, more than 25 dogs died from the Parvo virus in Lebanon County. This year, the survival rate has been much higher. A few dogs have passed away, but about 80% of the dogs diagnosed with Parvo are recovering.
So this is Spanky. Spanky's turned the corner and she's just doing fantastic.
Spanky is a 15-week-old English bulldog being treated for parvovirus at Apple Creek Veterinary Hospital in Lebanon.
The parvovirus without treatment is you know, pretty much fatal to dogs.
Veterinarians in Lebanon County are seeing another outbreak of parvovirus this summer.
And normally we see about 3 to 4 cases a year on average.
This year, Dr. Tammy Stone of the Veterinary Medical Center has diagnosed 3 times that number of cases. Her latest patient, Diesel, a 10-month-old, 80-pound Rottweiler. He's in guarded condition.
So far, he's holding his own.
Stone says she's seeing more older dogs sick with Parvo, an intestinal virus spread through contact with infected feces. The symptoms, bloody diarrhea and vomiting, but it can be prevented. Veterinarians suggest you get your puppy vaccinated for the parvo virus at 8 weeks of age and then every 2 to 3 weeks after until your puppy is 16 weeks old. The shots cost $25 a piece. Vets say they're well worth it considering the cost and risk involved when dogs fall sick with the virus.
There's not necessarily a medicine that's a magic fix. You need to provide fluids to get their hydration back to normal and wait it out.
Veterinarians say most of the parvo cases have turned up in the northern section of Lebanon City. And Brian, a vet does suggest that folks in that area may want to keep their dogs in their yard until this passes.
Have the vets said anything about why this has blossomed up?
They really don't understand why, you know, say 2 years ago there was a lot of cases, then last year not so many, other than perhaps more people out walking their dogs in parks, maybe not being as cleanly.
The important thing is be warned about it.
Exactly.
All right, Barbara Barr, thanks. Okay. Well, to help fight the virus, the Humane League of Lancaster County is offering free vaccines for dogs, which Barbara just told us about. On Saturday, August 22nd, you'll be able to get the vaccine for your dog from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. at the 6th Ward Park at Ross and Hamilton Streets in Lancaster. Dogs will be given vaccines to guard against parvo and rabies. For more information, we have a link to the Humane League on our website, WGAL.com.